What's up, y'all? It's your Master Lee.
And Lulu.
A new Witcher trailer for a new anime.
Oh, what?
That's right. They're doing an anime. I saw this during their whole Witcher Con in the 2 or 3 hour, 4 hour extravaganza. They were like, oh, yeah, by the way, anime. I'm like, So yeah, Nightmare of the Wolf. I don't think this is about Geralt, though. This is about, well, somebody else that he knows. A older Witcher. Yeah, really popular in the books and in the game.
So it's kind of like we're going back to
kind of like we're seeing other stories in the Witcher universe. Yes, and maybe back in the roots. It looks like it's a younger version of Vesemir, so that is pretty interesting. Younger, you know, I mean, these Witchers live a long time, so it's probably a long time ago. So
Netflix, right. Yay.
Good stuff, Netflix. Netflix is doing this right. I'll say this so far. First season, you know, hit or miss for me, but at least they're making the effort to really build this up to like the next big thing.
I need more Witcher.
Well, you got to get more.
Alrighty.
All right. If you want some cool commentary, check out my show.
And if you want some hotness, check out my fantasy show and my OnlyFans.
And away we go.
Witches are rogues without virtue.
Ooh, true, this looks like legit
fit only for killing.
Anime.
There is no place amidst honest men for them.
Why do they always have a naked tub scene?
Of course.
Fear and ignorance are good business.
It's about hotness, too.
Well, witches are experts in price.
You have to keep a brand.
Yeah, he's kind of hot when he's
but
young.
What is the worth of your word, Vesemir?
See, I'm a monster hunter.
Every deal has a price.
Ooh. Slice and dice. Action, it's good. Oh. Whoa.
Friend of yours?
Friend of a friend.
She needs some panties. Damn,
only
this looks
fans version.
Only fans for zombies or monsters. That was... Yeah.
Damn.
Wow, they are mature with this if they're willing to show that in the trailer. It's like, hey, unapologetic hoo-ha! Which is good because I honestly think the Witcher universe needs to be, it's not for kids, right?
It's definitely
in fact,
not.
I would say even anime for the most part, a lot of the good stuff is not for kids. So, you know, skewed adult, skewed older. And yeah, look good.
Oh, yes. The fighting and
look good.
It's like,
yeah, I actually don't know too much of the story behind this dude, so I am curious to see if they reveal something interesting about him. It's not just you know, one monster fight after another type of thing,
right? Yeah,
because we can learn about Witcher's history and, you know, how they gotta get drink potions and how they go through the training, how they can see the dark. You can learn that all from the latest series with Geralt.
Yes,
but Vesemir, the character.
We want to see something different or something that can connect to what we already know.
I just want to know what his story is. Mm-hmm. Actually, one thing that's about this is a little bit off for me is he's kind of like a, you know, cocky attitude about this. So I don't know if he's already a Witcher or not, but Witchers are supposed to be emotionless. That's what Geralt kind of talks like, oh, bubblegum shrimp. You know, like that's how he talks.
Like,
but he's
got
no
fear, you know.
Just no emotion.
No emotion.
Yeah, their training drains that kind of like humanity out of them in many ways. That's why everyone thinks they're monsters too, which is ironic. So, all right, good stuff.